Welcome to Yvette's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how you can make your own homemade rum cream. Okay, so first I pour my evaporated milk. Okay. I'm going to use a little coffee. So this is the coffee I use. I just mixed it in a little water and then pour it, okay? And then I'm gonna use a little cinnamon. Some nutmeg. A little vanilla. And then I'm going to pour some condensed milk. So I'm going to sweeten. And this is how you make your own rum cream. Okay, next thing I'm going to add. Some white rum. So you can put it in a bottle, put it in the fridge to chill, or you can just have it over ice. Okay, so I'm gonna have a taste. Alright, so this is our delicious homemade rum cream. Wow, this is delicious. So subscribe to my YouTube channel, Yvette Kitchen. Live, love, laugh, and enjoy here.